fangs that go bump in the night.
What the? Jesus!
Hi guys, and welcome back to some Dead Island gameplay. This is Dead Island, the Definitive Edition. This is part two to the gameplay series I'm doing. So, let's kick some zombie ass. Yeah. Busy surviving, we got the survival, it's alive and we're kicking some assholes, fucking around with lassos, fucking with some lassos.
Good. I'll wait here if you don't mind. Nice journey up. We're safe now, thanks to you. But we won't make it long without food. If help don't come soon, we're gonna have to head to town. Meantime, maybe you can see if anybody needs help.
Where the hell did I put that?
Well, now I remember why I was here.
Her name's Linda. She got beat up pretty bad out there. I don't even know how she managed to make it here. Probably made it on sheer adrenaline.
Mm-hmm.
She needs painkillers and bandages. Can you see if you can find some?
Sure. I can find some.
Thank you. There's a wrecked ambulance on the road to the bungalows and medical supplies in the lifeguard tower. I'm pretty sure you can find painkillers and bandages either place. Maybe there's a rescue car on the beach. Try to worry, okay? She's really suffering.
It.
Speed bump, bitch.
I heard this scourge came from outer space.
Can't hurt to look.
An alien infection is what it is.
Fuck off.
Bitch bum!
Ah.
This thing's starting to break up.
Fuck you. Fuck your cousin.
What's this here?
My penis!
Listen to Cinnamoy.
Reminds me a little bit of the fucking Walking Dead.
I'm Dominic. This piece of shit antenna's too weak to reach past the island. We need a signal amplifier to cut through the static. I worked on an antenna at the lighthouse nearby. I'm sure they got an amplifier there. We wouldn't last a minute against those things, but you, think you can get it for us?
Yes. Yes, sir.
Yeah.
All right, excellent. You bring it back as soon as you can.
Sure.
Bugger's done.
Where the hell did I put that?
What the hell?
Hmm.
We followed James to this lighthouse so we could send out an SOS signal using the lamp. But there's something wrong with the power. Marcus went to check the two transformers powering the lighthouse, but he's been gone for hours. Someone needs to see what's happened to him and try to get the power back on. Those things can't do to you what they can do to us. Maybe you can help us.
Sure thing.
All right.
This is the only way I'm gonna get in here.
The transformers are in the northern part of the Gold Bungalow area. If you can get the power back on, I'll let you into the storage shed. I'm Darvin, by the way.
Name's Marcus. I was fixing this piece of shit when these things came out of nowhere. See if you can get that other transformer back online while I finish fixing this one.
Sure.
Go!
Sure, pal.
Did some damage.
a-hole. You.
Do ya?
Everything works. Go tell Darwin the good news. I'll stay here just in case the fuses blow when you start pulling power for the lighthouse. This is for you. Thanks for the help. The world's gone fucking mad.
Oh.
It's a lovely day to go down the road. If I ever stop singing, I will be fucked.
Bah! Oh shit!
Where the hell did I put that?
Can you come closer? I wonder how she managed to make it here.
Okay. Marcus said it's gonna work. Let's give it a shot and turn it on. I just hope it doesn't bring down the electrical grid.
Weird.
Looks like it worked. Come on, I'll open the storage shed for you.
$135 fuck yous are for you, laddie.
Huh, what do you know? Let's repair this shit.
Balls.
Maybe there's something we can use.
The lifeguard tower.
I roll.
Nice. Maybe we can finally get this fucker to work. Thanks.
You're welcome, mate. Now I got money. Enough money. It must be a lifetime.
I'll be back, guys.
Hot as Hades here. I could use a bloody bath.
Sorry about that, guys. I had to go do something. Let's go.
What do we got here?
This scourge came from out of space.
Feel like I'm back and these bodies are starting to rot. You smell that? We need to burn them before they start attracting more of these walking dead motherfuckers. Do me a favor. See if you can't get some gas from that station nearby.
All right.
Okay, good. See if you can find a car. That way you can move more gas.
Mission accomplished. We already have one. Bitch.
Hey, you! Go over to the door! Give me a sec to open it.
What, you want gas? Sorry, the pumps ain't working. Power's out and the generator's in the warehouse next door. Unfortunately, the front entrance is blocked. You know, maybe there's another way in. Try the roof. That might work. Head out the back so they don't see you. And take some canisters with. You know, once you get in, turn on the power and refuel those canisters. Now that we're here, we're not moving anywhere. It's too friggin' dangerous out there.
That should be enough, I think. Ow, my dick. Mommy?
good on you.
Hey, bitch. You've been fucking, huh? We'll fuck you back, bitch.
Now you're a goner for good.
Hong Kong gets the bitch alarm car. A car for kicking stupid ass zombies' assholes in. So, beep beep, up the way, bitches. The Zombinator killer is here, motherfucker. Oh, fuck! That was a close one. Not that close. That's still very close.
Hurry it up. These fuckers.
Hey, thank you. This should do it. By the way, I'm Mike. I got the bodies piled up outside. Guess we better do this.
Thanks, Mike. Open sesame.
Don't know what we would have done without you, mate. You got a moment to talk? I got the radio going, but I'm not hearing anything. Either this guy is farther away than I thought. Monsoon's messing with the transmission. This may take a while, but don't worry. I have something for you to do in the meantime. We're running very low on food and water. Think you can find some?
On it.
Yeah.
Okay, then. Don't bother with the hotel. With the power out, it's way too dangerous in there. Check the bars by the swimming pools. Bring everything you can find. Anything at all. Okay? In the meantime, I'll keep trying to reach this guy.
On it. That's easy enough, I can tell you that. I've practically been doing that for health-wise purposes. But actually, this is just gonna be easy.
Sons of bitches!
That's a bar over there. I'll go search the bar.
Ah!
Money. You serious? This is just a kerfuddle fuck.
Bloody hell!
Time to kick out some true bubble gum, and I'm all out of gum. Nope, that's a whole different guy.
It's always worth taking a look.
There's three, I think.
You.
I'm assuming she's British intelligence. Your mother. There we go. My dick. Ow, my penis. Fuck it, I need more things to throw.
You fugly mutt.
She say fugly mutt? Because if she did, that's gonna actually be the most funniest thing I ever heard.
That's all there was? Oh, bloody hell, that won't do. We need to find more. There are two petrol stations in the area, right? One by the lighthouse, and one by the tunnel to the city. There might be some food and drinks there. I need you to go and bring everything you can find.
Yeah.
Sure, fuckhead. I'm basically your skinny fuck.
Bloody waste of skin!
God damn. Something bust through here. What the fuck happened?
Thank you.
for the love of ass. What?
We were driving to the lifeguard tower when something jumped in front of the car. John lost control and we crashed. He's still there, trapped inside the car. You have to help me get him out, please.
I'll do what I can.
Oh, thank you. Quickly, over here.
Let's go. And if you fuck with me, I have a bat and I will kick your ass with it.
Get over here!
My penis!
Huh.
Please hurry!
Oh, thank goodness! John! John, you're gonna be okay. Here, take what you need out of the trunk. Whatever you want.
Thanks. You can have my gratitude. Two juice boxes.
These dills are wearing me out.
I love surprises.
Fucking idiot. And stay dead, asshole. Fucking idiot. Piece of shit.
Ugly bugger!
Repeatedly, we throw shit at it. We're going up to kick your ass, going up to kick your ass.
Just keep getting better.
Fuck you. It looks like I'm gonna have to go on the roof. I'm gonna go put these in the truck. Mean boy.
Bloody tosser.
Speed bump. We could probably survive on this shit for a couple weeks. We use it precisely. You're shaming me. Whatever. Calling you fucking Shazam.
Thanks, mate. I was losing hope. It's just
what I was hoping for. I don't speak these fucking names.
I've tried every frequency I can and nothing, mate. Silence. No trace of that guy who said he could help us. Dominic's trying to boost the transmitter, but who knows how long that'll take. Meanwhile, everything you bring disappears in a flash. We're almost down to nothing. I was afraid to even think about it, but I don't think we have a choice. I need you to go look for supplies in the town. Can you do this for us?
You can count on me.
The tunnel leading to the town is blocked, and those things are everywhere. But I have a plan. There's a truck we can use to punch through. I saw some blokes pull an 18-wheeler with a broken axle out of a ditch with it once. If anything can get through the tunnel, it's that rig. Guaranteed. We get to the parking garage and bring back that truck. Once you do that, then we'll worry about the rest.
Sure.
Okay, I'm gonna take a...
Thank you. And I'm back again. Sorry.
Sorry about that, guys. There you go. Well, I'm back now. Now I can do some side quests. I really need to get some of my shit off my fucking thing. This kind of reminds me of The Walking Dead, except for the parts where they're just walking around looking for one motherfucker that ain't even there the entire season.
Tiring.
Hi, bitch.
Where the hell did I put that?
Can you come closer?
Can you fuck off?
I can't get through.
I'm not fucking shit.
That is exactly what I needed. Thank you. You just saved this girl's life.
I was in contact with the pilots of that plane that went down. It was full of passengers, and they said they were making an emergency landing near the edge of the jungle. I lost contact with them after that, but if they landed that plane safely, maybe we can use it to get the hell off this island.
Okay.
Hey, that plane might be our ticket out of here.
If you could bring me back some food, I'd really appreciate it. Anything. Find me some food and I'll give you whatever I have.
I think I can help.
Go. Hurry, see what you can find. You find anything?
Thank you.
Hello, bitch.
Bump. I just love killing zombies. They're my favorite thing to kill. They're also a piece of shit, but they're mostly favorite to kill. They're so easy to.
What's this here?
Take that, you bloody shithead!
You just been mugged, mate.
Thank you.
Sorry about that, guys. I had to go do groceries. You gotta help your mother. It's kind of the best thing to do is help your family. Okay. I'm a terrible throw! Fuck!
Lights out, freak!
Lights out, motherfucker. Oh, there it is. Thank you, laddie.
What do we got here?
Alcohol. What else? stupid bitch. Money.
To piss me off.
I love killing zombies. They're my favorite thing to kick ass because they're already dead.
Anything worth anything in here?
Dumbass. Shut the fuck up.
What's this here?
Progress, bitch. That's what's in here. Fucking progress.
I love surprises.
Of course you do, bitch. Of course you fucking do.
Right here! Good on you. You made it this far. Unfortunately, this is as far as you go. The security system has locked the doors. Now, I can still help you get through to the parking lot. But first, you gotta promise me something. My partner Ken was trying to make his way here when he ran into a mob of those things. If you find Ken, I'll tell you how to get to the parking garage, right?
Yeah, sure, whatever, pal. Do I even have the time for this shit? You can do this. You can do this. Just... Three, two, one.
What do we got here?
Shut the fuck up. I'm a penis.
I need something for the pain. Otherwise, I ain't gonna fucking make it. Please, give me something. There was a first aid kit with morphine in the medical room. If you can find it. Hurry.
Sure thing, pal.
to hurt.
Son of a bitch. Damn it. I'm sorry, guys, about that. Something happened. He hasn't done that to me in a while.
Always worth taking a look.
Piss off, you freak!
Oh, yeah, that's better. But I need more. Please. I just wanted to see it, man. Just wanted to see the puppy. I'm so sorry I made you mad, Mama. I just... Don't be mad. Mom, don't be mad at me. I just...
Wearing me out.
Just die already, you bitch.
Ah!
And stay dead, you motherfuckers.
Pay attention now. Listen carefully. Listen. The hotel security system is fried. Some of the security cams are deactivated, and some of the key corridors have been blocked, including the one to the parking garage. Needs to be rebooted. Luckily, you can reset it manually in a server room. First, you gotta get past those bloody psychos. I used to work with those poor bastards. Jesus Christ. Rebuilding it isn't difficult, but it does take some time. Follow the on-screen instructions and there shouldn't be a problem. Watch your back, though. Who knows who or what is in there?
Seriously? You want me to rebuild some shit? Are you fucking high? What the fuck do I get myself into? Mission accomplished.
Can't hurt to look.
Thank you. Lick my balls, you sons of bitches. Hi, how are you?
You want some more of that?
He kicked in the balls.
You bloody made it? Good. The door to the parking lot is unlocked, and a large part of the system is up and running again. I'm just worried about the power in the parking lot.
Well, thanks a lot, pal. Oh, nice.
Come on. Yeah, cause fuck you, buddy. Yeah, buddy!
Bitch bum.
Thank you.
There we go.
Ah, shit. Yes. That's how we roll, motherfucker. Well, that's how I roll, but fuck it.
Wheels. I got ball. I got wheels. I got wheels. I got balls of steel.
Mate.
Speed bump.
Job. I didn't want to say so, but I was afraid it might not be there. We heard somebody on the radio talking about a chopper going down. From what they said, the crash site's pretty close by. Maybe you can check it out.
I guess I can give you a hand.
Look for survivors first, and then see if there's anything in the wreckage worth saving.
Sure, pal. Let's go, bitches!
You want some more?
Shit!
Damn. Huh?
name is Nikolai. As you can see, this piece of shit helicopter that was supposed to get me off this fucking island crashed. Figures, it wasn't Russian. We need to get out of here, my friends. Soon this place will be swarming with those things. Before we crashed, I saw a bunker by the beach. Once inside, it would be a great place for us to hide. Very defensible. Unfortunately, it's surrounded by those infected freaks. If you can get us to the bunker, I guarantee I will get you off this goddamn island.
Okay. No, I can't guarantee your fucking safety, because safety numbers don't do shit.
Kill them! Buster fucking hits him. Kill them. We should keep moving.
Are you fucking stupid, Nikolai? Nikolai, stop! Bitch, I said stop, you dumb motherfucker. Nikolai, what the fuck? Do I have to follow this dumb prick? I'm protecting his ass. There's nothing here, Dick.
Spasibo, my friends. Here's a little something for your trouble.
Yeah, thanks.
It's always worth taking a look.
The helicopter crash was unfortunate. Time we begin working on Plan B.
Normally, I would have called my comrades right after the crash to have them pick me up within a few hours, but my satellite phone was also unfortunately destroyed. I need you to go into the city, find my restaurant, Cafe Kiev, and tell Sergei there to give you a satellite phone. Bring it to me, and we will be off this piece of shit island in no time. Interested?
All right.
Good. Good. Give him this ring. He'll know you came from me. Now go.
Why the fuck a ring? It's like me giving someone their foot in their ass. It makes no fucking sense. Otherwise, I'm gonna have to end it there, guys. So, thank you for watching. Let's go.